So hello students, welcome back to SOFSAS classes. So in this video I am going to discuss the solution of question number 21. So question number 21 says that suppose a 3 cross 3 matrix A has eigenvalue minus 1. If the matrix A plus I is equal to 1 0 minus 2 0 0 0 0 0 0, then the eigenvector of A corresponding to the eigenvalue minus 1 are of the form. So, we have to find out the eigenvector of A corresponding to the eigenvector minus 1. So, for this, I have just observed that let V be the eigenvector of A corresponding to the eigenvalue minus 1. Let's start the solution. Let V be the eigenvector of A corresponding to the eigenvalue to the eigenvalue minus 1. Right, students? So I can say AV is equal to minus 1 into V, right? So the value of AV is equal to minus V, right, students? Now let me start with A plus I of B. Now we know that matrix multiplication holds the distributive law, so I can write this AV plus IV. So AV is equal to, I am writing this AV and IV is equal to V. So we know that the value of AB is minus V, so I can write this minus B plus V. Cancelling minus B plus V, it is 0. So I can say that A plus I of B is equal to 0. Right, students? So A plus I of B is equal to 0. Let B is equal to V1, V2, V3. Right? So A plus I of B, let's start with A plus I of B is equal to, we know that it is 0. So 0 means 0 matrix. So A, the value of A plus I is 1 0 minus 2 0 0 0 0 0 0 is 1 0 minus 2 0 0 0 0 0 0. This is our A plus I of B. The value of B is V1, V2, V3. A plus I of V is equal to 0. So when you are going to multiply this with this, you are going to multiply this row with this column, you will get V1 minus 2 times of V3. This equal to 0, this equal to 0. So equating this with 0, 0, 0, we will get V1 minus 2 V3 is equal to 0. Hence the value of V1 is equal to 2 times of V3. So I am considering that V3 is equal to some T, and V2 is equal to some S. Okay. If V3 is equal to T, then V1 is equal to 2T and V2 is equal to S. Right? V2 is equal to S. Then the given vector V is equal to, I have considered this as V1, V2, V3. So the value of V1 is 2 times of T. This is S and this is again T. So 2T S T, right? So the eigenvector of A corresponding to the eigenvalue minus 1 is 2T S T. So let's see the options. So 2T S T is our option B. So I can say that option B is our correct option. Right, students? So in this video, I have solved the question number 21 also. So in the next video, I am going to solve the question number 22 as simple. So, let's solve the question number 22. So, thank you so much for watching.